Mattea?
What are the auroras?
Good.
Names of science 12.
The answer there? He's my second ruling number.
I'm gonna keep it light and say 2000.
Sure, let's keep it light. For a light 2000, here's your clue. Marie Tharp's discovery of mid-ocean ridges would support continental drift and this theory of continents moving on slabs of rock.
What's plate theory?
No, the theory is plate tectonics, I'm afraid. So you're going to lose 2,000. Good thing you kept it light.
Halfway there.
Three clues to go.
I'll go names of science for 16.